Namaskar. Today we are going to practice and learn Kati Chakrasana. Kati Chakrasana is a twisting posture and it's a standing posture. So let's go standing to practice the posture. On your yoga mat, spread your legs hip width apart. Feet parallel to each other and the toes pointing forward. Make sure you're not overspreading your legs and make sure they are not close together, just a little apart. Once you get steadiness in this standing posture, then you can move to the twisting. So when you stand, make sure your both the feet are parallel, body weight steady on the feet, and both the legs are straight. Then you gently stretch your both the arms at the shoulder level. And you are going to be ready for the twist. Make sure that both the arms are parallel to each other. And then slowly start twisting towards your left side. Make sure that you are twisting from the spine and your feet are firm. Your right palm goes to the left shoulder and your gaze is at the left thumb. Keep gazing and stay steady. The right elbow is in line with your right shoulder. Don't drop the elbow down. Keep it up in line with your shoulder. Advanced version, you can also take the hand around your waist and twist more. Keep breathing throughout the practice and don't hold your breath. Gently relaxing yourself and bringing both the arms to the center. Similarly, towards the right side, moving very slow. Exhale the breath out and twist. Your left hand on the right shoulder, your gaze at the right thumb. Completely twisting towards the right side. Feet are firm. Remember that your both the toes are pointing forward. Advance, you can twist a little more. And relax slowly. Gently exhale and arms down. So this is Kati Chakrasana, which is very good for your waistline. So it tones up your waist and also makes your spine more flexible. Not only that, but it is very nice for flat foot people. Also gives a lot of strength to the thighs and calf muscles. And make sure that when you're doing this posture, your legs are not moving towards the side. The feet should not move. They are steady in the center. Keep practicing and keep watching Ayush TV for better health and better lifestyle. Namaskar. Thank you.